Okay, they're all weirdly huddling together in a group because they got cold for a few minutes in here. Look at the mess they made, and only, I think it took me about 3 minutes. I'm not sure, but anyways, I just lifted up. This is a piece of material on the bottom there, and in a bigger area, which that other black is recycled tire, so it's the part that goes into a flatbed of a truck, and there's a seam on it, so there's two of them, so that's how big it is. And they weren't impressed, so they're huddling together, all kind of freaked out. That is the first time. You're okay, aren't you, little confidence? That is the first time I changed their little area. Underneath was a little bit of powder, and I used this with a drop of ivory on the rubber and with a little water, and basically I just dried it with a paper towel, and it dried in an instant because of this. There's, of course, they're under this light, so they got a bit cold. Now they're acting really weird. Oh, I'm sorry. Now, they don't know yet about this feeder, and I'm not sure if this feeder is a good idea yet. They were just having it scattered, so they say, like, scatter it around. Maybe it's not pulverized as much as it should be, so I'll pulverize it a little smaller. You guys did pretty well. You're huddling. They never act like that. Yeah, they're huddling. And the temperature with the screen off was about 105. Should be 100. But with the screen on here, because they pop fly, the screen, it brings it down a bit. So I hope, I'm just checking. I have to clean the thermometer. The thermometer has like a powder or something on it, so it's hard to read. Look at this. It's a ping pong ball. Got your ping pong ball. Oh my goodness, did you get cold? So, this must be how they overcome stress. Like the others, one by one, they're okay. But they're, I'm sorry I stressed you out. I was reading to put the water and food on the periphery so that they have an outside area to play in. They've never eaten from this feeder, so I'm not gonna leave until I see that they're drinking fine. Oh, look, oh my god, I feel so guilty now. I had to clean it. Like, they're gonna have to get used to me cleaning it every couple of days. And all I do is get a clean piece of fabric. Now, this fabric has a bit of grip on it. It's garden fabric, the black fabric. Oh my gosh. You're so stressed. How are you making a ball? No, you're okay. Hopefully, they're starting to eat now. I think these pieces are too big. So, I gave them a ping pong ball because I thought maybe later. Because usually they're playing and flying and pop flying. They're acting really weird right now.
I'm sorry.
And I'll just, looks like I gotta crush that a little finer.
I was crushing it with that, but I think what I'll do is get a dedicated grinder. Not sure. I'd rather do it by hand, but that those pieces are too big there.
Too big. Hello. So I'll just grind it a little finer. The finer pieces, maybe they're in the bottom.
Okay, well, I'm learning. Thank you for teaching me.
They're actually a complete joy. No one can be depressed. Not that I am, but you add happiness to happiness when you have a quail. Catarnix.